find in the seat bag pocket. Every member of our crew is highly trained in...
module. Overtime now is approximately 11:10. We will be taxiing for the next few minutes. Please remain. Excuse me, 10:10. We will be taxiing for the next few minutes. Please remain comfortably seated until we have come to a complete stop. Captain Clark will turn off the fasten seatbelt sign indicating it's safe. At that time, check around your immediate seating area, seat pockets, overhead bins for all articles you have brought on board with you. Do take caution when opening bins as contents may have shifted. At this time, the use of two-way pagers, cell phones, other portable electronic devices is permitted. Ladies and gentlemen, we'll have two stairways this morning, one in the forward, one in the aft. Your last stop is the Republic of the Marshall Islands. This is Kwazulu Atoll. Local time now is approximately 11:55, and we will be taxiing for the next few minutes. Please remain completely seated until Captain Clark turns off the overhead passenger seatbelt sign, which indicates it's safe to move about. We have approximately 40 of you getting off here. For the remainder of our transit passengers, please remember that the restrooms are located, so we kindly ask you please leave all appendages out of the aisleways while we do this. And the security check here is just a little bit different. Please follow the ground security coordinator's instructions. Ground time anywhere from 30 to 45 minutes. At this time, the use of two-way pagers, cell phones, and other portable electronic devices is permitted. For those of you leaving us here in Quatch,